the most romantic dessert, fondant au chocolat.
We cream together 150 grams of caster sugar with 50 grams of soft unsalted butter. While they cream, we are going to melt over a bain-marie 350 grams of the best dark chocolate. We are going to whisk 4 eggs, large eggs, with a pinch of salt and some vanilla. You can use extract, it doesn't matter. We are going to add the eggs to our creamed sugar and butter. We add 50 grams of flour and then we add the cooled luscious chocolate. We mix it well together. And it's gonna result in the most beautiful batter. I could dive right into it. My ramekins are buttered very well and they are lined with a disc in the bottom. I've also added a couple of raspberries. So my oven has been preheating at 200 degrees. Now make sure to have a baking tray and the oven preheating with the oven as well. And we're gonna bake them for 12 to 13 minutes. I'm gonna quickly prepare a coulis à la minute, fresh berries with some sugar that I'm gonna pass through a sieve. Now for the crème chantilly, it's important to have a very cold bowl and very cold whipping cream. We're gonna beat it until it thickens. Make sure not to over whip. Now I'm going to fold a bit of the coulis into the cream, making sure not to completely mix it, so we have some nice visible streaks. Now the cakes are ready. We have to invert them immediately, otherwise they will keep on cooking. Run a knife around if you feel more comfortable. They should easily come out if you've buttered your molds properly. Now I'm gonna add a bit of the cream on the side. You have to do this just before serving. A bit of the coulis and some more berries on top. Now feel free to present it in the way you like. I just felt this looked really romantic and I love the contrast between the tartness of the berries and the sweetness of the fondant.